you're right, John. I don't think they have. Oh, man.
I think they plan anything. I don't think they sit around and say, okay, this is our strategy today. I think they just think we're just going to go out there and beat people up.
Every time Jake creates a little bit of separation, Rowan's right there.
Watch out!
Oh, nobody home. This could be the opening Jay needs. Tag. Jimmy Uso and Bray Wyatt. Bray is reeling.
Uso's on a roll.
Cover. Can he knock off Bray Wyatt right here? Kick out of two. It's our main event here on Friday Night SmackDown. Six-man tag match. Cena now gets one in. Harper off the tag. And a big kick up under the chin. Is it enough here? And a kick out of two. Meanwhile, Bray Wyatt and John Cena going at it out here right at ringside. Now Bray and Rowan with a double team on Cena. And up over the top of the Usos. There are bodies everywhere out here.
Uso dived over to save John
Cena. Oh, my God, clothesline.
You got to be kidding me.
Luke Harper with a wicked clothesline.
Uso was almost decapitated.
Here are your winners, the Wyatt family.
Watch this. Bray and Rowan and Cena. And then from out of nowhere, all four men go down, and Luke Harper would take advantage of that big old clothesline.
Almost decapitated Uso.
And Bray Wyatt's message continues to spread like wildfire.